My name is Caroline Hitchcock, and I'm a civil and environmental engineering major here at Tennessee Tech. I decided on this major because I discovered that I have a passion for environmental engineering, and Tennessee Tech has a superb engineering program. Follow me to see why civil and environmental engineering is such a great degree.
Today I have hydraulics at 9 o'clock, and then from 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock I work on research, and the rest of the day I will work on whatever I need to work on, like homework or club things. Currently I decided to come home because it's an absolutely beautiful day. I'm kind of not feeling very good and I don't have any more classes the rest of the day, so I'm all set up outside, getting my calendar ready, figuring out what tasks I'm gonna do today, and then I'm about to start putting together a lab process for research that we will be doing on Wednesday by reading literature and marking it up on my tablet here. So yeah, that's what I've got planned for today. As an environmental engineer, it's really important to stay organized so that you can meet all the deadlines. So what I do is for each one of my classes, I have a different color. I have blue for hydraulics and green for water wastewater engineering. And as you can see, if I have a homework due, it'll be green. Or if I have a homework due in hydraulics, it'll be blue. So that's just an easy way to stay organized. My favorite thing to do every Monday, Wednesday, Friday is to bring my drink into the classroom an hour before it starts and watch construction for a few minutes and then get started on a few things to get ahead in my day. Today I have this class called Special Problems, where I basically learn more about environmental engineering through more applicable things. So every Friday we go on a site visit with TDEC, the Tennessee Department of Environment and Conservation, to a new subject area in environmental engineering so that we can know more about our field. Basically, like, make educated decisions on which type of environmental engineering really suits us. We will be going to dams, which I'm super excited about. So, now that we have done the site visit, it is now time to write up the technical reports, which I am about to go do. Then afterwards, it's always really nice to wind down and celebrate your friends. So I'm going to go to an event on campus. I can't remember what it's called, but basically I'm gonna paint some pots, I think, and put plants in them. One of the favorite parts of my day is crossing off everything that I got done. I hope you enjoyed getting to follow me around to see what civil engineering is like at Tech, and I hope to see you there.